goats that ate berries from a strange tree. He saw his goats grow restless and full of energy. Kaldi is said to have discovered Kaldi. Tried the fruit for himself and couldn't sleep all night. So he brought the berries to the local monastery. The leading monk brewed a drink made from the strange berries. Kept him up all night so he could say his prayers. Kaldi is said to have discovered Kaldi on the fields of Africa of the 9th century. Strange black beings then arrived on the shores of Arabia. Muslim mystics drank it for their nightly prayer sessions. Pilgrims of Mecca brought the drink. Kaldi is said to have discovered coffee.